Antonini Milano is an Italian company that was based in 1919. It was the company from my grandfather after my father was taking care about that. And now it's me in charge of the design of the company. And all the designs, all the sketch, all the first sample, the final production, everything is still made in Milano. And we still work everything by hand. In this particular collection that is the latest, it's the Roma collection, I really wanted to give the flavor of a very ancient, antique stone that is like the moonstone. And everything to go on very unusual and not symmetrical kind of shape. They're very flexible, they really move, they really adjust very nice on the body. I don't like jewelry when they're too stiff. I don't like jewelry when, you know, they don't feel nice on the body, because we have to think about, you know, object like a small sculpture, but this kind of sculpture, they have to be wearable. I would like to show you also the extraordinary collection. In this collection, we want to use only like ruby, sapphire, emeralds, diamonds, and each single piece for us, it's individual piece. We work a lot with white gold, but we use different kind of techniques. The first one is to have black rhodium on the piece, and the second one to have each single piece hammered by hand in order to have this kind of surface that it's not perfect, it's not so polished. And the third point is to have on the black rhodium this kind of finissage that we call vintage look. Something else that I would like to show you, it's from my established Brasilia collection. I really wanted to relaunch like a new item, a new design that for me was very important, but in a different way, in a modern way, something more edgy, something more wearable, something, I don't want to say aggressive, but something really fun for the women that are gonna wear these kind of items. It's a very simple design. It's 100% 18 karat gold with white diamonds, and it's covered with the black rhodium. This is a big cuff, and as you can see, the diamonds, they are all calibrated in order to have this kind of wave look, you know, from the bigger to the smaller, and they're gonna go again to the big size. It's a solid piece, and I really like the shape of this. Another piece from the extraordinary collection, it's the ring. It's white gold, black rhodium on the surface, and everything is available with the diamond from half carat till 4 carat, 5 carat. The third piece, they are the earrings that again, they are totally not symmetrical. And that's the reason why with the white gold, black rhodium and diamonds, I think that could be very wearable during a lot of different hours of the day.